Broken china, broken bones, Jewish innocents ripped from their homes. They took their combs, their forks and knives, not knowing they would take their lives. Upon arrival, split in two, men from women, nothing any could do. To work or to death as they slept in the dirt. But all was not over, neath the silver birch. Their hair shaved off, their beauty remained, whilst they did their duty, and their hands became stained, with blood so red they could never forget the remorse and the guilt, their own might of regret. As the prisoners lived and fought without doubt, as despite fear of punishment, they tried to get out. They lied about ages. They worked with no food. Yet how many were lost, not one can conclude. Yet their stories live on, and their lessons are taught, so the world can begin to make strong the distraught. It can stand against hatred, bias and death, and leaves us with Sonderkommando's request. Standing proof, crumbling chambers of rubble, we dream of a world free of all trouble. In witness of hatred surreal, thought untrue, we ask ourselves now, what will we do?